So today I'm going to show you how to make teleporters. Here you take an invisible texture here, and then you take here for an example. There we go. Here. Now I'm gonna take this entity tool and take info teleport destination. Here it is. Set it for an example here. Now call it name. You double click it. Name. Call it Kiki. It's up to you, but I call it Kiki. Oh boy. Just gonna do. Now Kiki. Then press Ctrl T on this. Then you press here trigger teleport. Here you got remote destination here. Then you press Kiki and then apply. Have fun.